Hey, welcome back, you guys. This is Acidglow here. So we have some more Bane action here, fucking up some Deathstrokes. So I wanted to talk about this matchup too, because it seems like half of the battles I'm getting online, whether it's ranked or player matches or in a lobby, just tends to be like Bane versus Deathstroke. And so what I started doing was, instead of just going to my character of Bane, I've started to use the hidden select more often now, which is what I did in Mortal Kombat 9. And the thing is, like, I find some people are just waiting to counterpick. Like, they'll see you take a grappler character or a character that has no projectile, and they'll just like counterpick or try a character that is best suited for that matchup. Like, I had this one match where this dude would wait the whole time in the character selection screen, just wait for me to pick Bane, and then he'd say, "Okay, now I'll take Deathstroke," but he still lost. So, anyways, about this match, yes, it is annoying. It requires a lot of patience when you're at full screen. And the thing is, when you happen to get close, and if you get a knockdown, I mean, it's still a guessing game, like, because it depends. When Deathstroke is getting up, he could actually go into that sword flip move, which is really unsafe on block on close range, but some people still try it. Or he could just continue to block, or he'll just jump away. And if you already used up your venom and it's recharging, there's not much else you can do. You can try to go for a charge, but that's a guess, you know. That's a guess you'll have to take, because his charge or his headbutt, that move right there, it's really slow because he has to do like this flexing animation and then he runs forward. And by the time you start running forward, the Deathstroke player has already landed on the floor, so he'll just block it and then jump away again. So that's the problem with Bane versus Deathstroke. It's not an impossible matchup. I mean, I think there are other matchups where Bane has it worse. It's just in this match in particular, he's got to like take some risks and guess some time and just kind of think, is he going to do this or that? Now, I think one of Bane's harder matchups than this one right here is up against Green Lantern, because some of Green Lantern's special moves really give Bane a hard time. In particularly, it would be the lift move where he levitates the opponent and then slams him over to the other side. That move is really fast, it has good range, and it grabs Bane on the floor and in the air. And since Bane's jump is really slow, I mean, you have the Green Lantern players that have enough time to do that move just on reaction as an anti-air, and if they do an EX, then they can follow up with a really big combo. And Deathstroke, I meant Green Lantern also has that fucking charge move. I think it's back, forward, and A, where he does that. He holds this huge like missile and then he rams it into you like a battering ram. That move, it comes out really quick and it's got such long range that Bane doesn't really have much of an answer for. And Green Lantern tends to get pushed back on block on that. So even if I jump in, he can still block, or sometimes he can even do that lift or levitate move thing. And the other thing is, I think that air missile that Green Lantern can do, it becomes an overhead. So at times I'm trying to jump it because I know if I try to block low, it'll be an overhead. So I want to try to jump it, but I get hit sometimes. So the whole thing with Bane and Deathstroke, it's really just a joke match. It's a slow match, really, I'd say. But I think the Green Lantern matchup is much harder for Bane, especially if you have equally skilled players on both sides. I think the matchup really goes towards Green Lantern's favor because of the arsenal of moves he has. They're much better than what Bane has. So sure, you can use Venom and use armor in one time, but then you've got to guess. If you try to go for a jump in, he can still wake up and do the levitate move really quickly. So it really cuts off a lot of Bane's options. But as for Bane versus Deathstroke, I mean, I don't see why I'm getting so many of these matches with Deathstroke online. I guess it's the fact that maybe people already seem to know that this character is like a spammy character, So, what can you do? you know, it is what it is for now, and I guess we'll have to deal with it, but it's not so bad with some matchups. So that is it for now for Bane and Deathstroke. I will see you guys later on. Thanks for watching.